Well, look at what I've got. It's Gail from Seattle Coffee Gear and Fellow, which is a company out of San Francisco, I think. Let me make sure. Yeah, San Francisco has come up with some new frothing pitchers. Now, I looked at them and I said, what's so different about these? But when you really start to break them down, they are just a little bit different and quite nice. Ribbon handle, see the shape of that handle right there? A nice crease on the spout right here. It starts down further. It just is really nice, a nice feel, hand feel. Also comes in, as you can see, graphite and the regular polished stainless. Two different sizes, 12 ounces and 18 ounces. So the other thing it's got, and you won't be able to see it, but on the inside it actually has the graduation, you know, the numbers in there. And the little one has 6, 8, and 10 ounce, and the larger one has 8, 10, and 12 ounce. So they're called Eddie, in case you want to call them to the, you know, call them by name, call Eddie. Check them out on our website, and I look forward to actually trying this out to see if it'll improve my latte art. Now, I'm not doing it right here today because I doubt that it'll improve, and I need to do a little practicing before I come back with this in hand and try it. But they really feel good in your hand. Come in 18 and 12 ounce, so check them out on our website, and don't forget to ask any questions that you might have in the description down below or give us a call. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. As always, thanks a lot for watching.